Politics took a back seat when MCA President Dato Sri Ong Tiket officially opened the SGK Cina Kepong Tiga building in Kuala Lumpur on Saturday. Despite being mocked by reporters who wanted his comments on the current situation in the party, Ong refused to budge.
Some of you here might be tempted to ask MCA link questions. But I said we must do justice to the schools. And we are here to talk about education. And to me, it's a matter of priority because to me, no, education for the community, education that we could solicit commitment from the community would certainly be something more meaningful vis-a-vis the endless so-called political squabble.
On education, Ong says the present system of Chinese and Tamil schools should not be viewed as liability because mother tongues are important for the communities.
We do believe in unity in diversity. And when we... Now, under the ambit of One Malaysia, I said earlier, there is room for diversity. And it should be viewed as an asset, not a liability to the nation.
He also says Malaysians should learn to accept diversity in school systems as part of the nation's integration. Lim Yi Yuk, The Star, Malaysia.